Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the overpowered Sweden. Östergötland has converted to Protestant. Yay! That's great. Where is Östergötland? Österbotten? Gotland? Östergötland. So, a lot of Protestantism. How fast does this go? Can we see this? And when can we change to Protestantism? Reform desire is 95%, yeah, okay. What does this say to us? Ah, convert to Protestant. You already have set of Reformation. National tax modifier plus 10%. Improve relations plus 15%. You cannot convert religion when you are at war. Okay, but Protestant becomes a new state religion of Sweden. This will also apply to our ruler and possible heirs. Lose 100 prestige. Phew. This is a lot. The Heretico Comurendo Act will be removed from Sweden. Gain money. The center of Reformation could appear in a European province. Ah, we want to do this. Sweden gets religious seal until 6th December 1515. So 10 years, which means we would gain 10% missionary strength versus heretics and minus 33% missionary maintenance costs. That's great. But we can't do it now because we're at war. So we just lose prestige. We should be positive at prestige. I'm not sure what happens if you have less than minus 50 prestige. Probably terrible things happen. Yeah, anyway. Hmm. 5 mercantilism. Lose 1 stability. This is probably a good thing, because if we wanted to raise mercantilism, it costs, I believe, 100 diplo points per mercantilism, so it's 500 diplo points, and to raise our stability just costs us 100 admin points. Yeah, on the other hand, this is much better. We gain 400 admin and diplo points. This is a great... Ah, this is one of these things that can only happen once if you have the right guys in charge. Hmm. Well, we lose these two lose this guy, who is rather expensive, and this guy, who is not expensive. Can we... if we fire him... is he in this place? Yeah, he's still here. That's great. Who do we have here? Ah, oh, we could take the missionary strength guy afterwards. He's less expensive. Or we could even take this missionary guy. 662. Yeah, he's quarter price. Oh, three quarters the price. Our inflation is down anyway, so we don't need this guy. So how about we get this guy again? And how about we take this guy? And we will not do the missionary stuff until the end of this war, when we change to Protestant. There are some Danish soldiers still sitting in Skåne. Wait, what? Gain stability or gain ducats? Nah, we don't need the papal influence anymore. Yeah, why not? Really? Wait, we should move to another province. I mean, Austria is doing the war for us here anyway, so we don't have to fight anyone. These are just a few ships, not really much. Yay! Another conversion. We've got time, because we really want to do this. So this guy just went running. really don't need this. We probably even want the Danish army to get back. Because then we can trap them here. Wait, what? Gain 50 prestige? Or one stability? Oof. We really want this prestige because we are at minus 10. I really also like this stability. Yeah, I think prestige can be earned much easier in other ways. Another conversion. Yeah, I really doubt that we, that the Austrians need help there. Ah, you chicken. Stay here. Was in Stockholm. Ah, the ships are arriving that we built. Yeah, let's do. Let's move these troops there. These ships. Really? First you broke the siege and then you run through so that we... Okay, come on. Austria, take this. Austria, you can do this. Derbt and Mittal are now part of our country. Yay, great. Yay, Austria is doing what we told him to do. Nope, we don't want to go there because we really don't want to fight. Helsingland is also converted to Protestant. Yay, rebel uprising. Mecklenburgian separatists. probably just raise autonomy here. It's not okay, but yeah, it's just one region and we don't want to fight rebels. We'll have to fight the Livonians anyway, so we could also do it with the Livonians. Gustav the First is now strict, plus 5% discipline. Yay. So where is Gordingen, Dorpat? Protestant zealots are quite good, I believe. Nobles are not quite good, but I mean there are too many. Go to Dorpat. The Austrians are doing here the rest anyway. So is there a possibility to start another war somewhere? I mean, we can't. Declare war on you, we can't declare war on you because you're all inside the HRE. But we could declare war on Siena. Ooh, a lot of people, more than I thought. Let's get a claim on you as well. Ah, I'm stupid. I don't need this anymore. I got my claims on you. So I could also do Lucca. I mean, we could send the artillery to the Austrians. So he gets... Oh, he had a artillery there. So he really doesn't need one. Yeah, let's leave it like that. So we plundered this. Let's go there. Plunder some more. Let's move up north. Let's get this land force limit plus 20%. That's nice as well. How is my conversion going? Fine. Wait, what? You're converting Sjaeland? Don't convert Sjaeland. Convert stuff in Sweden. Can we tell him where he should do this? We need military points. As we are doing a military idea group. That wasn't wise of you. You won't get out of there because you're not allowed to leave this province in another direction than this. Let's move there and afterwards to Dorpat. France is now control of the Pope. We probably can get one last thing with the Pope. We really don't want to invest in him. Let's move there. Let's sink some Danish ships. is he there on the 19th of June, and we are there on the 17th of June. This is great. So you are now my claim, so we can get the peace deal with Denmark done. So what do we want? We want this land because, I mean, we need it for our mission. Also, we want all your money. Not sure. Probably we want just war reps. Money until 100%. Something like this. Oof. There would be a lot of people pissed off by that peace deal. Denmark, Mecklenburg-Werden, Hamburg, Lüneburg, Brunswick, Bremen, Bohemia, Oldenburg, Brandenburg. Is it worth it? I'm not sure. We take Orep's money full. And take Norway as our vassal. This would cost a lot of diplo points. Why is this two times here? And why is this less war score? Wait, what? Norway will become a vassal of Sweden. Denmark will be forced to give Sweden blah blah blah. Sweden will get 154 of that. This didn't change anything, did it? I don't understand what this means. It also costs a lot of diplo points. I mean, we could take just a bit. Can't we release Norway as a vassal? could release Holstein. This would release Norway, and next time we could do two wars, one with Norway and one with Denmark, to get the rest. I mean, I'm not sure if Norway will get allies, but probably will not. So be better for our aggressive expansion. Yeah, so this demand. Ah, I forgot to humiliate him. Could take Muscovy as a rival now. Or Brandenburg. Brandenburg is a great rival for us. We want to wage war on him anyway. Okay. Yeah, Austria would help in their war. Poland is still in debt. If he's not in debt anymore, he helps us. So we probably just wait until Poland has no debt anymore, and then Poland can fight Austria. That's okay. Yep, that's probably the way we'll do it. Until then, we will try to get more Protestantism in our land. Can we already convert? Yes, we could. Ah, what did I do? I just clicked the button. Stupid. Oh, it's really, really cheap to convert. Even these provinces. We should start with Lübeck, which brings the most unity. Ugh. No, Scarlet brings the most unity. How many missionaries do we have? Just one. So what's that? Church power 0. Select an aspect of faith. Ah. Can take stuff, but when can we do this? When we have, we now get 0.52 each month. If we get the religious unity up, then this gets better. And how many points do we need? 100. So we should get the religious unity up. Probably also get one by converting stuff. Can you get more than one center of reformation? I don't know. It was built in Pomerania, more or less one of my lands. Yeah, whatever. Well, dear friends, here I'll stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Ah, yes, we have minus 96 prestige. Great. Okay, until then, bye.